who we've run into, no other than Wasim's Way. How's it going, bro?
Bro, all good, bro. What an amazing game, bro.
Guys, today we are here at the Indonesia versus Philippines game, a World Cup qualifier, a must win, and we just arrived. It's the evening kickoff, and the atmosphere is building, guys. I'm super excited. And look, the stadium is right there, GBK Stadium. Let's head in. Okay, bro, what's up?
Okay.
What do you think, prediction today?
I think Indonesia will win versus Philippines, maybe 2-0.
Yes. Yeah. Mantap?
Mantap. Okay. Okay, thank you.
Indonesia.
Yes, yeah. Indonesia.
So what do you think, prediction today?
Indonesia win.
How many goals?
2-0.
2-0?
2-0. Indonesia will go, yeah.
Yeah?
Will go to
2-0?
2-0.
Yeah, mantap?
Mantap.
Indonesia?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, thank you. Guys, as you can see, people are confident, excited. We're going to get this win, guys.
Score today, what do you think? Prediction.
Indonesia 2, Filipina 0.
0, yeah,
what's
Indonesia.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, brother. Guys, we just arrived. Look at this, guys. This is amazing. Beautiful. Definitely, the stadium is a lot better lit up at night. Wow, guys, the atmosphere is amazing. Guys, so we've just arrived in the stadium and we have a good friend. What's your name?
Herdin.
Herdin, yeah. You're Indonesian?
Yes.
What's your prediction for today?
Very sad. 3-0. Indonesia will win.
3-0.
Indonesia will win. We will get to the next round.
You're confident?
Yes, I'm so very, very confident.
Yeah, mantap. Okay, guys,
mantap.
3-0.
Menyala abangku.
Menyala abangku. Okay, okay, see, thank you. I'm super excited, guys. I cannot wait for the game. We have a good friend here. Brother, what's your prediction?
I think Indonesia
will win. How many?
100-0.
100-0?
Yes.
Wow, okay. Guys, very confident. 100-0, you heard it from the man. That's a crazy prediction. Guys, the atmosphere is building right now. Guys, the atmosphere is crazy.
Doing nothing, honestly, guys.
1-0. Guys, half time. Indonesia all over the Philippines. Could have been 2-3-0. Let's see what people have to say. Guys, so I've just met. What's your name?
My name is Randy.
Randy?
Yeah.
How you think the game is going?
I think Indonesian play so good.
They're so good?
Yeah.
Final score, what do you think?
What?
Final score, finish.
3-0.
3-0, yeah. Indonesia, yes. Okay. Thank you, brother. Mantap. Yeah. Nice to meet you, yeah?
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Final score?
1-0? 1-0.
Okay, mantap.
What Indonesia?
Indonesia. Ayo, ayo.
Ayo, Indonesia.
Indonesia, okay.
Borja Indonesia.
Okay, mantap.
Mantap.
Okay, brother, nice to meet you. See you.
Okay.
Second half, guys. Almost missed the goal. Look at this. We are with our good Indonesian friend. Tell them your name, brother.
My name is Robbie.
Robbie, what do you think about the game?
I'm disappointed about the game because...
Really?
Because the score only 2-0.
Yeah.
Actually, it has to be like 6-0.
Easy could have been 6-7.
Yeah.
So many chances, guys. Honestly.
Yeah, so many chances.
But still, a win is a win, right?
Yeah, I think like we need a good striker.
A new striker?
Yeah, so many attempts and so many chances, but Yeah, no goal, man.
You the new striker?
No, I'm
new striker.
I'm top.
Guys, look who we've run into. No other than Wasim Zoweh. How's it going, bro?
Bro, all good, bro. What an amazing game, bro. Amazing game.
What do you think of the overall performance?
You know, the players on the pitch, the Timnas players on the pitch were fantastic. But I just want to say the fans in the stand were incredible. That atmosphere, when people say to me, Wasim, why do you go to Indonesia to just watch a football match? To me, it's not a football match. It's an experience, the energy, the passion,
the vibe, yeah.
The vibes. Yeah, incredible, bro. And only one more game now, and then they'll make the World Cup. Inshallah.
Inshallah. Because honestly, guys, me watching Wasim Zoweh's videos, it like made me want to come to Indonesia. So what do you love about Indonesia, honestly?
Guys, for me, Indonesia makes me proud to be Muslim. I'll be honest. I think growing up in the UK, we've grown up with a lot of negative things about Islam. And when I come to Indonesia, I see family, togetherness, tolerance, all of the things that I admire and respect about Islam. But for me, the Indonesian people are so warm. Every time I see people, they invite me into their homes. They're just so warm and so kind. But guys, I just want to say, if you're watching Amir's video, this is a good friend of mine. Subscribe, support him. He's working hard.
Yeah, guys.
He loves Indonesia and he's a good guy. Netizen, support this guy.
Appreciate it, bro.
No problem, bro. Assalamu alaikum. Mantap.
Mantap. Alright, guys. On that note, I'm going to end this video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one.